Welkom kijkers bij de Pingbank. Ik is hier samen met Jaco Besaidnout. Jaco, baie welkom bij ons en dank je dat je tijd in je bezige schedule voor ons ingeruim het. Vertel ons en die kijkers een beetje meer van jezelf. Eerstens, dank je voor jou Jaco dat mij genooi het om hier te wees. Het is niet elke dag dat mensen op YouTube kan verschijnen. En tweedens, om je vraag te beantwoorden, ik is een tweede jaar computer science student bij Tikkies en ik schrijf mijn vrije tijd websites voor verschillende maatschappijen. Ach, lekker man, lekker. Ons is nou terug naar die breek.
Daddy, can you play Princess Passengers with me?
Sweetheart, I'd love to, but the guys, they're outside waiting for me.
Daddy, we don't.
Steve, what is the holdup?
Go Neil! Go Neil! Go
Neil! Is that my wedding dress?
Could be.
En ons is terug bij die Pingbank. So Jaco, vertel ons nou een beetje meer van hierdie gemeenskapsproject JCP wat jou deelgeneem het. JCP is een module by die universiteit wat alle EBIT studenten moet aan deel. Hulle word vereis om een behoefte in die samenleving te sien en die behoefte te bevredig. Okay, nou maar watse behoefte het jy raak gesien? Ek het 'n behoefte by Laerskool Derdepoort gesien. Dis 'n dubbel medium skool hier in Pretoria en ek het gesien hulle wil graag vir hulle ouers beter inligting kan deurgee en vir nuwe ouers ook kan inligting deurgee van wat is hulle website. Wat is hulle skool oor? En hoe het jy te werk gegaan om die website te maak? Ek het twee kontaksessies by die skool gehad. Die eerste een was om by die hoof te hoor wat precies hy van die website wil hê en die tweede een was om opleiding te gee vir die personeel wat die website in stand gaan. Okay, so jy het die website geskryf by die skool?
Of,
nee, ek het die website by die huis geskryf en by die universiteit. Omdat ek alleen in 'n groep is, kon ek my tyd as bestuur so maak dat ek kan besluit wanneer ek aan wat se
deel van die website
wil. Ons is terug na die breek.
And I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that or that or this. And no, not this, definitely not this. It hurts, but I kinda like it.
Welkom kijkers terug by die Pingbank. Ons is hier saam met Jaco en ons praat oor sy gemeenskapsprojek. Jaco, dink jy jou projek was 'n sukses? Ek glo dit was, ja. Dit is 'n goeie invloed vir die gemeenskap, omdat ouers nou inligting kan kry dadelik by die skool, sonder om omsendbriewe om te stuur, en nuwe ouers kan ook dadelik inligting kry sonder om na oopendag toe te gaan. Die personeel van die skool was baie opgewonde en baie gewillig om te leer, wat dit maklik gemaak het. En dink jy, hulle was tevrede? Ja, hulle was baie tevrede. Die hoof het baie van die uitleg gehou, en ek het nou baie goeie verhouding met die skool. As dit nie vir hulle bereidwilligheid was om te leer nie, sou dit nie so vinnig afhandel. En wat se les het jy uitgeleer? Sjoe, ek het dit baie geniet. En ek het geleer hoe met mense te kommunikeer en bietjie te werk en ook hoe om die goed wat ek in my kursus geleer het, die kennis daar wat ek opgedoen het, prakties toe te pas in die bedryf. Jy het my nou gesê dat jy 'n video saamgebring het van die hele tydlyn van die projek. Kan ons dit vir die kykers wys?
Ja, gerus.
So old, careless and cold, we did what we were told in our lives. grab the world by the tail, good would prevail, starships would sail, and none of us would fail in this life. Not when you're young. We were drawn to whoever could keep us together and bound by the heavens above. And we tried to survive, traveling at the speed of love. Whoa, when we were young, when we adored the fabulous. Whoa, when we were young, we were the foolish, fearless, never knowing the cost of what we paid, letting someone else be strong.
Net so baie vir die student ook beteken. Van my kant af, tot ziens. Van my kant af, tot ziens.
Hey man,
how's it going?
What's going on? What are you doing here?
Samsung wants me to be in their new, their big commercial. Next big thing, yeah.
They called me in for the next big thing.
Maybe in 1998 you were the next big
thing. Wow, I've never seen you this excited about something that isn't food.
You are not the next big thing.
You make people physically uncomfortable.
Look, man, they gave me a phone.
I got one too.
Where'd you get that?
They gave it to me because I'm the next big thing.
No, this makes no sense, man.
Are you sure that maybe you're not here to see a guy named Samsung?
That would make
more sense.
You know what? Let's find a favorable review to one of your movies. No results found.
You know what's great about this? Is when you take a picture, you can draw on it, and I can actually retouch it, and I can make you look like you're still in your 40s.
Why don't you take that S Pen and shove it up?
All right, you're here!
Hi! Hey,
so you got the memo. You're working together.
Together?
I got the big room. Come fill it with ideas.
Samsung, the next big thing. You too.
Yeah.
Celebrity endorsements, very big. Very big. You guys know anybody? Pitch me something.
People love commercials with talking babies.
Yeah, those
talking
creepy
babies.
So we just use Seth.
In a diaper?
I don't wear a diaper.
You would wear a diaper for Samsung, though, right?
I would wear a diaper for Samsung.
What else you got?
Crowdsourcing.
Huh? I love it.
Put out on the internet that you want people to send you ideas, and then you don't have to think of an idea.
That might be good for this spot.
Bigger!
Space! We can send them into the galaxy with the galaxy! But we don't train them. We just send them up there and we see what happens.
Go become an Asian rapper.
I don't think we can do that. We're not Asian. I'm an Asian rapper. I'm rapping, and then guess what?
Aspen!
That's really funny.
I have LeBron James.
Hi, Bron. You in on Samsung?
Yeah, totally. Maybe I'll do a cameo on the tablet or something.
That's awesome.
I work with LeBron James.
Man, that's incredible. That's you get LeBron so James, cool. You got the next big thing. You don't even need anybody else.
That's right. We don't. Don't need anyone else.
I've got it. I'm having breakfast with LeBron's kids.
Dude, why would you be with LeBron's kids?
We're friends.